Communities and commerce, a match made in heaven. Valentine's Day is a celebration of the ones you love. Traditionally, the holiday is observed through the giving of chocolate, flowers, or jewelry, for the lucky. But how do you select that perfect gift for the perfect person in your life? It's an important choice. What better way to research the perfect gift than by connecting with others in a similar situation, reviewing peer reviews, recommendations, and discussions? For online retailers today, this approach can be problematic. According to a brand new study from analyst firm Forrester Research, 54% of online stores experience the greatest dropout of customers during the explore and buy phases of the customer experience. An image with the description communities. Why is this happening? Because potential customers do not believe that they have enough trusted sources of content to instill buying confidence. Communities and commerce, boosting trust, bottom lines, and loyalty. Another sobering thought is that, according to analyst firm IDC, by 2020, 30% of all purchases will be made through an online community. How can you ensure that your online commerce site is ready to harness the power of communities? How can you make it easier and more compelling for customers to engage and re-engage with your brand? Successful customer engagement is proactive, tapping into the emotional connections and behaviors that power the buyer's journey by enhancing product catalogs with community content and peer recommendations. Increasing site traffic by optimizing content for search and sharing content in social networks. Offering relevant, credible content to instill customers' buying confidence and increase revenue. Establishing strong customer relationships and inspiring loyalty through engagement.